What's up guys, it's SugarTeddy here and welcome back to another video for today. I'm sorry for being delayed for so long. I was my tablet couldn't charge right, and I had football and all that, so I felt like I've been sick some days. My arm's been hurting. And I've had a few problems in school today, so I just want to say sorry, but I'm back now. I probably won't be uploading very much anymore, but I'm going to try and see if I can. I'm going to also give a shout out to my friend Cheyenne in school because she said she wanted one, and I forgot her name. Oh yeah, and Mackenzie, thanks mom. They're two best friends who love to mess around with Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh, snacks on buses. They don't listen.
Of course not.
Well, I'm playing Pokemon.
Yeah, he's playing Pokemon Brick Bronze. You can find
I got good Pokemon.
You can find my cousin Micah. You'll see her in one of my other videos that I uploaded a while back. Jesus, Turner. That it's in a video that my cousin Micah, she was in one of my videos a while back, and her account is Micah09Beast. My and Aiden's account is H2O Teddy is the bomb lol. But it's actually H2O Teddy is the bomb lol. I'm not sure, but if you can see that. Yeah,
like
you can see that.
Why are you using your phone at school, Turner?
Well, I'll write it down to that first. Stupid plan. Never mind.
Just do it on the page.
I'll just write it down in the description below. I'll write it down in the description.
What are you gonna
write? Description. H2O Teddy is the bottom wall. Ian, don't work. Aiden. Never mind, but if you wanna follow me on. Oh, never mind. I forgot my contest. It ended a while back. I forgot to put when it ended, but I didn't see any of y'all follow me on Instagram, so I didn't actually give y'all the directions and give y'all a shout out because no one got it. But I'm gonna give. Anyways guys, I hope you liked it.
Jackson, wrap it up.
I am. Hope you liked this video. If you liked it, leave a like and comment what you want me to do next. I probably will do some gaming when I get my birthday is September the 26th. So I'm probably want to get a PC. If I get a PC, then I'll probably be like editing. I already have enough money to get my own camera, so I need my own camera and a PC, and then I'll start to edit, game, and all that.
Editing costs.
Anyways, guys. Peace out, guys.
Wait.
Bye.
Wait.